is Joey Ferguson, and present him with an OK Whitney Award. He probably knows what's coming, because there was a little Twitter dialogue about it the other day. And I've debated back and forth whether or not I should do this. But a couple of things I know about Joey. One is that he breaks his tradition. As an outstanding student, he is not a typical outstanding student. He does things the Joey Ferguson way. That's probably about far enough. My regret as I attend these No K With Me Awards ceremonies is that many of these students I haven't had in any of my classes, and I haven't been able to get to know them. And some of them, even the ones that I come to admire and respect highly, I've only had in one class or so, and that's the case with Joey. He was in a web design class with me. And one of the things that I really appreciated about Joey was he knew how to ask good questions. And his questions got to the heart of issues, and his questions helped other people understand things. There was kind of this little section in the back of people who were typically lost in their class. And Joey's questions really helped that whole little group of people out. And he was a great model of that, students teaching others in my class. But again, Joey speaks for himself. I'm going to let him speak for himself here and just quickly show a couple of things. I don't think I need the mic. Then I can go to his homepage.
I do weddings, by the
way. He does weddings. He does all sorts of photography, multi-talented. That was the other word that I didn't want to forget to say, because Joey's a writer, he's a coder, web stuff, he's an excellent photographer. And he's even done some video that was fairly impressive. In fact, here's one of the videos that I think it was on. Never mind. I'll just show you this. This is Joey speaking for himself, and he doesn't want me to show this. But I just thought it was hilarious.
But you have no idea. Blue is my favorite color because I think the Smurfs are really mean. My favorite thing to do on a Wednesday would probably have to be either skeet shooting. I really like to shoot clay pigeons, mostly for practice, not enough competition, although I have considered it. I also, on a Wednesday afternoon, like to sit. I think it's a really good exercise that people should do a lot. It's something I take to.
That's probably enough. It's obvious that Joey has a sense of humor, and I really appreciated that about him. I wish that I had that kind of amazing way to just pull things out of nowhere and just be funny. But I didn't mean to embarrass him. I really only wanted to show you how funny he is. What a joy it was for me to have him in class, so thanks, Joey.